Zac and Vanessa sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. We caught up with the young couple, or we guess you could say interrupted the young couple, getting cozy with one another after having dinner together in Waikiki, Hawaii. Zac flew down to the island to spend the Thanksgiving holiday with Vanessa, who had a break from filming Journey 2. And from the looks of things, he missed her dearly. The pair waited for their car while locked in a romantic embrace, and who knows where they went or what they did once it arrived. Probably back to the hotel to rehearse lines, right?